looks like everything's in tip-top shape. I've never seen such happy toys.